my old BigBoy 2000. I'll see if I can find some footage. I think I filmed that too.
Really smooth cut. Quite a large log. This is from my previous cut with the BigBoy. Quite a nice size for this kind of saw. A little too big for my other new toy, I think. I don't know why this part. Wouldn't want to try that. Maybe that. But it's, no. That's ridiculous to even try. Let's try my other one on something else. This plate will do for the day. I'll try one more.
Oh, she's away.
lot more pleasant size than the other one. Too thick for a plate. This will be perfect. Can you use the other one as camera stand?
Much more pleasant to sew within the big boy in this type of thick log.